What are you looking at me for, like that?
Fellas, you alright? Fellas.
Johnny? Okay?
Yeah. Why are you following the back of the head, mate?
It's interesting.
Just be yourself, isn't it?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah? We'll tackle this thing. Okay, folks.
A bit alright.
Sorry, we've got Liam was coming.
You're allowed to adjust it now.
Yeah, that's alright. Hi, are you alright?
Hi, okay. How are you?
Do the usual 10-15 minutes broadcast and then a couple of pictures and stand and then we'll do written. So
a few mobiles I can take here.
We can turn your phones off, including mine.
I have some by the end of it.
So, okay.
Start maybe earlier. Are you a player manager, Garry?
No. I wish I. That's the master plan. If anything's gone wrong, I come on and take the penalties and free kicks and corners and throw-ins. So Cardiff know our game plan now.
No, but I mean.
No,
still.
You can't do that. You can't do a job like this and prepare a team properly if you know I'm involved. So you have to see it objectively and from the outside, and that's how you give your information across. You know, if I'm in it, I might not be seeing things that are going on elsewhere. So I don't feel you can do it like that.
Okay, folks, thank you very much. We'll do some pictures, pitch side, and we'll come across and do a written very quickly.
No, man.
Thank you very much.
Can you have a picture,
Yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah. Good luck. Come this way, photographers, you want to come to this way.
Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you. See you, friend.
Hello, sir.
Just look this way, please, Garry. Thank you.
Here, Garry. I don't know how many shots of this you can get, fellas. Surely. About, I've spoke to you before, so you know that. You know, my view's always been for years. You know that I'd love to go into the coaching staff here or go into do something at the club. And obviously, the old man would be to manage the club one day, and they all know that. The club know that. The fans know that. Mm-hmm. I'm not saying anything new, but I guess you just don't know when that opportunity comes. Yeah.
I think it's very important, you know, the funding that the Premier League are giving
gives us an opportunity to get out wider than Swansea and go into other schools, and you know, you never know what players you can find out there. So, you know, it's good to get into them, for the coaches to see if there's any talent out there, and then hopefully bring them along to Swansea City. There's many kids that are not at football clubs, so you know, they haven't got that level of coaching, so it's nice for them to be in school, for quality coaches to come out and teach them things, because that'll help them in the future with the game. And you never know, they could be some players of the future.
We've always worked closely with the community section of Cardiff City, and we want to work together to give children of all ages the opportunity to get involved in any projects that we do. Within Swansea, we are offering every school in South West Wales an opportunity to get involved in this project, and the way we're doing it is offering them 6 weeks free coaching, where we're just not coaching the children in sporting facilities, but they're obviously looking to go into the classroom and working on an educational package as well. If you can get the children working at a good level very early on, they get to enjoy it better. And with the enjoyment, then they get to do it more. So basically, you're not just tackling the sporting issues, but also then keeping them active, which hopefully improves their health as well. So basically, I think it's a win-win situation for the clubs to get involvement with the children at an early age, and obviously the children getting used to having sporting provisions provided.
You know, it's a major investment of something like £600,000 over a 3-year period. And of course it brings together a nice partnership, I think, between the Premier League club, Swansea City and Cardiff City, the Premier League, Welsh Government and primary schools. It'll reach something like 28,000 pupils over 3 years. So I think, you know, it is a major programme. Having the big clubs, Swansea and Cardiff involved, I think is going to give it real appeal to the youngsters involved. And of course they're going to get fitter, and it's so important that they get these good habits to stay fit, which will give them better health throughout their lives. We want Swansea City and Cardiff City to stay in that Premier League for very many years to come. And the more talent we can develop in Wales and feed up through the system to provide the stars of the future for Swansea and Cardiff, the better.
Between Swansea City and Cardiff City, as you'd expect, a rousing reception from a packed Liberty Stadium.
Thank you, sir.